Hey guys, welcome back to Shadow Wolf Mysteries, Bane of the Family. Surely the compartment will hang. Oh, right, four. Whatever. Oh wait, should I just move my recording thing up top? Because, like, there's hardly anything up top. I should just. No. What do I do? Motherfucker, that's what the handle goes to. That's where the glue for. What? I thought the glue was for the bell. Oh, hey. You can use the. A port. What the fuck? So I should not go in this room anymore. No. Can I leave, please? Jesus fucking Christ, that still scares me. I need another chemical. Fuck it, why do these have to look so much like eyeballs? Where the fuck do I need a portrait? Here? Doesn't work here. Where the fuck do I need a portrait? Hate you. Fucking hate the eyeballs. Alright, where the. Still, I'd still say that. What?
I won't be able to sleep tonight. First, a mysterious woman arrives, and now you... I knew something was wrong with her. The way, you know, she was behaving. I'll tell you what room she's in. Let me see. What? She filled out the register. I know she did. But she must have used invisible ink, for the lines have vanished. I've heard that Capitol Police use a special chemical that makes this kind of ink visible again. Can you do that?
Countess Anna,
you did it.
23.
You've deciphered her register entry, but room 23.
Room.
You're stark raving mad.
Why?
Granted, I've worked here that long, but I know there's no room 23 in this hotel. Take the second floor key and go check for yourself. If you don't believe me, I'm headed to bed.
Gee, thanks. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. What does the note say? Goddamn. Finally, I know who the culprit for sure. It's the Countess. Fucking! Really? That was a question to begin with! It was like, oh, the mur- Oh, what happened? What happened? Oh, the guy said, but what, his wife? Oh, it couldn't be his wife. Oh, no. Oh, it couldn't be the wife. No, no, it couldn't be the wife. No, 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 no. It couldn't be the wife. No. Jesus fucking Christ. I know which room she used. 23. But my colorful controller seems to think our guest is making a joke, as there is no room 23. I'm now free to look for myself. I just literally stole someone's towel. I could clean something here. And I got a random ass cookie. I need to blow out the fire if I want to take the key lying in front of the lamp. I need a screwdriver. Do I not have a screwdriver? I thought I had a screwdriver. Nope, I don't have a screwdriver. Scissors? No. What do I clean here? I need to blow out the... There's a key on the bottom of the lamp. I need to blow out the... The neck is too small for my hands. Well, fucking just... Unscrew the goddamn thing and take it out. Doesn't work here. Well, fuck you. Doesn't work here. Alright, fine. Fuck you. Whatever. Now, what the fuck? Can't quite reach this magna on my own. I don't know how you use this.
Maybe the cookie will help.
Is it the fucking towel? That's not how you use this. Maybe the portrait will go. No, how you use this. Alright, well. Nothing to do here. I'm not gonna go. Hint, nothing to do here. Uh, Oh! Hey! Okay. Nom nom nom. Give me the goddamn blue earring. Okay. What the fuck do I do? I just essentially just traded. And now I can just... A chisel will help me pry off. Or you could... Oh wait, no, never mind. If I feed that piranha, I can grab the stuff it's girding. Just gonna lock, but... Something's missing here. Okay. Okay, Jesus Christ. Puzzle... decoration accordion... Tweezers. Butterfly. Candle. Wallet. Jester. Spool. Fluff leaf gun. That toy opened up its eyes. Ooh, no. Jesus fucking Christ, I cannot find anything. What do I need? Decoration, tweezers, wallet, spool, leaf. There were leaves here. Okay, whatever. I can give you a boomerang. Decoration. That is like the most vague thing ever. Okay, I... Hint! Oh, a spool. Okay, there's the spool. That's the decoration. Okay, fair enough. Oh, God. So now I need the tweezers and the wallet. What the actual fuck? Wallet. Tweezers. Goddamn, those blended really to tweezers. No, okay. I guess not this. 1, 2, I got a wrench. That makes fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. Click the buttons to swap the pieces to the right location. What is the right location? Oh. That side. I need to solve the second part of this puzzle first, then I can start. Okay. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Okay. There we go. There's a family tree on the wall of the hotel. I need to find missing. Fucking already did that. Catch up game. I need a hex key here. I could give you a wrench. So I can just look. Okay, good. Van Gogh, this kid isn't, but I better take a look what's underneath here. Fucking Christ. Okay, that's a... That is a...
don't know how you found me, but you can't stop me. Veronica will be a werewolf, and she'll stay with me.
Here, so I can put the angel here. I thought I saw another one somewhere. Could have sworn I did. What the fuck? Nothing to do here. That's clever. Tears and then a skull. What the fuck do I do with the skull? Acid! I wish I could help it right now, but it looks like. Well, I'm gonna leave that here, so thank you guys so much for... Thank you so much for watching. If you guys liked it, please leave a like, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications. Oh, it's here. If I replace the missing weights, who knows what'll happen. Okay. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked it, if you... Please like the video, subscribe to the channel... to help me become a big YouTuber starman, and also if you liked it, check out more. I have more active series on my channel. Check out Minecraft, League of Legends, Among Us. I've done Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, aka Tabs. And Before Your Eyes. And I've started Before Your Eyes. Some finished playthroughs and one-offs that I've done are Doki Doki Literature Club, Little Inferno, Skeleton Hack, Detective Grimoire, and Life is Beautiful. So yeah, so with that, I will see you guys in the next issue. See you!